Baldcypress, Taxodium distichum. It's one of my favorite native trees. Its native range is from the middle of Delaware or southern Delaware, south through the southeastern United States, over to Louisiana and into East Texas. It's a very fast-growing tree, but interestingly enough, it's a very hard wood. Usually you don't associate those two traits. It's also a very rot-resistant wood. Cypress was used as underpinnings for foundations and for greenhouse carpentry because it resists the onslaughts of water. It can reach well over 100 feet in the wild. Under cultivation, you might get 60 to 70 feet easily. This tree that I'm standing next to was planted 6 years ago as a foot and a half seedling. And it has, this is very typical of its growth. It will grow at least 2 feet a year if it's happy. It prefers plenty of moisture at its feet. If you think of the swamps of northern Florida and Georgia and in Louisiana, that is where these trees really excel at their best growth. Plenty of water, full sun is also important. Although, of course, in the woods, in the native stands, the young trees will shoot up in kind of light shade. This tree, along with a select number of species, is what we call a deciduous conifer. It is a conifer like a pine tree, but it drops its needles in the fall. The fall color is kind of interesting. It's a wonderful bronze and stays on the plant for a couple of weeks in late October, November here in New Haven. But in the early spring, that light green growth begins to come out, to emerge. And this is a wonderful, wonderful color of green in the landscape this time of year. When you're thinking about planting a baldcypress, first of all, you want enough room in your yard for the thing to grow the top, but you also have to consider such issues as if you have a drain field for your septic system, you will not want to plant this plant close to that because its roots will infiltrate and maybe cause problems for that down the road. So separate them as far as you can. Now, where baldcypress are really happy is in in the swamp-like conditions. And in those conditions, they begin to grow what is called knees. These structures that come out of the ground off of the root system, and they can actually rise to a foot and a half to 2 foot or even more. They're not really sure exactly why these knees form. Under those conditions. It's been posited that it could be for structural support. It could have something to do with exchange of air and gases. No one's come up with a definitive answer to that as far as I know. It is a large growing, a fast growing tree, and it's deciduous. So it may come in handy if you want shade and to block a view during the summertime. But in the wintertime, you want the sunlight to penetrate to your yard. It'd be a great tree for that. Baldcypress, Taxodium distichum.